There is something precious in your life that you do not earn and you do not own, yet it is freely given to you. It is something we all take for granted, not recognizing its importance or significance. That thing is this moment and the next moment and all the moments of your existence. There are no good reasons to believe that you own these moments. You did not create the world and the life that it contains, and you played no role in bringing yourself into existence. There are no good reasons to show that you have earned these moments, or that you even deserve another moment in your life. Such a blessing can never be acquired or repaid by someone who doesn't have the power to bring himself into existence. If someone has given you something precious that you haven't earned and something that you don't own, shouldn't that instill an immense sense of gratitude in your heart? But who should you be grateful to? The answer is simple. The one who created life and gave it to you. So don't be like the one who has been given a gift and starts thanking the gift instead of the one who gave it to him. Be thankful for your life, this moment, this second, and be grateful to God, the one who created you and gave you life, and provides you with every valuable moment of your existence. It is God who brought you out of your mother's wombs, knowing nothing, and gave you hearing and sight and minds so that you may be grateful. The Quran, chapter 16, verse 78.